behind a building ready to assist if needed. I did not see the stabbing. After the stabbing, I entered the victim's home and assisted with taking a firearm out of the home. The events happened in Benton County, Washington on the date charged. Okay, is that what happened in this case?